Navigating through multiple menus, changing design modes, and manually adjusting settings just slows down your design process. OrCAD X has simplified the PCB editor so that settings, commands, and design data are just a click away. Grids are a valuable tool as they help provide proper spacing and clearances between design elements. You can toggle the grids on and off, define your own, or easily swap between the common grids listed. Similarly, there are multiple snapping configurations to choose from to help with how design objects snap and align with each other. With grids and snapping being easily accessible, you can fine-tune component placement, object alignment, and routing quickly. And when it comes to shapes, adding and editing them within your design is as easy as in PowerPoint. Simply select the type of shape you want to draw, along with its information such as the shape use, layer, and net. Then, if you need to make any edits, adjust the shape according to your design needs. To visualize your end product, you can easily swap between 2D and 3D. You can view your design from different camera angles, as well as quickly highlight nets and components to review connections and placement. Selecting an element on the canvas displays its information within the Properties pane. Clicking on its hyperlink populates the search panel with design data. For example, if you want to look at all instances of where a design element is on your board, simply use the information in the search panel. Similarly, the search panel is useful when you need to find any DRC errors. Design issues are organized in a clear and easy to navigate list so you can easily fix or waive any violations. Double-clicking on an error takes you right to the issue on the canvas so you can fix it fast. The ease of use in OrCAD X improves productivity and reduces your design cycle time.